Hi there guys, it's Sunday, so yes, it's me again, Mrs. Chancer, but not only is it Sunday today guys, it's Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day everybody. Today we have got bonus cash words, cash grid and cash match, the usual five of each, and it's a £25 layout. We're going to start with the pound cards as always, why not? So we'll start with the cash grids. Did you get anything nice for Valentine's Day guys? Let me know what you got bought. All right, so with these ones, we're looking for three in a row or vertical. You got to match three. As I'm sure you all know by now. Nope, no winner on that one. Changing the coin because that one's a bit rubbish. Be nice to get that one, wouldn't it? 10,000. Woohoo, we have a winner in the pound column. Yeah. Yep, pound. It's pound the pound. Are we all looking forward to this evening, guys? Because don't forget, this evening we are doing a full pack live. Not only is it a full pack live, but it is also a full pack syndicate because we have got 10 people, including myself and Mr. Chancer, are all paid £30 each towards a full pack of Super Sevens. And we're going to scratch them live tonight at 7 o'clock. We're both going to be here. Oh, got another winner, £2. Nice. Yeah, we're all good, but me and Mr. Chancer are both going to be here tonight at 7. So Chancer's going to be scratching them. We've got a full pack of Super Sevens, and there are, like say, 10 people in the syndicate, and whatever we win is going to be split 10 ways. Should be fun. So don't forget to join us tonight live at 7, guys. Nope, that one's a dead one, but not too bad. Right, that was the last one of the cash grids, so we'll do the cash match next. So with these ones, we've got the winning symbol in the middle. We've got to match it to win the prize. Simple as. Helps if you scratch the winning symbol first. It's a key. Nope, nothing on that one. Nope, nothing on that one. Not sure I like these ones. I don't seem to win much on these. Maybe it's just me. Nothing on that one. Three down, two to go. No, nothing on that one. Right, last one, guys. Let's hope we get a winner on this one. Money tree. Could do with one of them. Yay, we have a winner. And it's a pound. But it's only money back. But money back's better than losing it all, isn't it, guys? So we'll move on to the £3 cards now, guys. We've got cash bonus cash words today. So with these cards, you've got your letters up here, and obviously you're matching them here and down here. And if you get words, you win prizes. So let's see how we get on with these. E and U. There we go. Right, next ones are B and Y. D and T. D and T. A lot of T's. Well, the next ones are M and H. C and V. You don't see a B come out very often. C. Right, next ones. L and S. Ooh, we're getting some good letters. Could do with some consonants and vowels now, though. Oh, we've made one word. Sled. Letters N and K. We're running out of letters. P and X. They are not good letters. P. Definitely not good. G and I. Two words. No, that's it. Just the two words. Sled and dip. So, no win on that one, guys. Oh, never mind. Next one. M and Q. Oh dear, they're not good letters. M and Q. It's not a good start. I and A. A bit better. N and B. L and F. Always good when you've got the word golf. There's many F's here. We've got quite a few L's though. Right, next is P P and U. Next letters, C and H. Next letters, V and O. Oh, there's one word, moon. Letters J and K. No J and K's. Next one, D and S. And that's that one. Just the one word, moon. Mr. No there. But yeah, just the one word, no winners. Right, that's not going so good. Next one. This is the third one, guys. This is the halfway card. Right, A and C. Few of those. J and I. Mr. C here, look. Right, next one's R and W. This card seems to be going well so far. No, my luck. Well, downhill now. I've said it. Q and T. Yep, definitely going downhill. Q and T. I never learn. Shouldn't say anything. What do you think of these ones, guys? N and X, the next letter, by the way. N and X. Definitely going downhill. They take a while to do these, but I do quite like them. At least there's some kind of order to the letters, rather than the ones last week. They were a pain in the backside. Those jungle ones. Because there was just no order to the numbers. So difficult to see where they were. U and B. Oh, O and K. That's one word, guys. Bobcat. G and S. Come on, a couple of good letters, P and D. Oh, no, maybe not then. What's that? Just the one word on that one? No, one word, just the one. We needed an E for loads of words. Would have won if we'd have got an E, but we didn't. Right, move on to the next one. Oh, I missed a K, but it doesn't make any difference because we still needed the E's. We'd have been on a good win if we'd have had E's on that card. Right, next one. U and L. Come on, bonus cash words. We need a win now. It's Valentine's Day. Show us some love. Next letters. B and W. P and I. V and E. Don't forget, guys, as well, to hit the like and subscribe buttons for me. You know, we really appreciate it. And if you hit the bell in the corner, you'll get a notification when we put a new video up, which is every single day at midnight. You'll get a new video from us, guys. We are the only, I think we're the only scratch card channel that does that, is every single day a new video and a decent stake as well. Next, we'll letters R, X, and D. Not many of those. Got an X though. It's unusual. C and F. Letters are A and H. K and Q. No. Did miss a C there, though. which means I have that full word there, look, achieve. And an A there. Right, next letters are S and O. So, one letter off of each of the bonus words, look. Another word there, that's two. Three words, we've got a win. That's it. So we've got achieve, seek, and oil. So that is a three-word win, £3. Better than nothing, not great, better than nothing. Right, this is the last card, guys. See if we can get a big win this time, that would be nice. A and N. A lot there. H and V. Next ones are B&Q, not the superstore. I knew there was a Q there. There we go. Not a single B. S and T. They're decent letters. Always quite a few S's and T's, she says, and then there's hardly any. Would have been good if we'd got a T on the last card. Would have earned a lot of money on that one, a lot of winners. Typical that it would come out on this one. There we go. Z and D. L and M. Just a T there, look. Next ones are J and K. Just the one in the bonus word. O and U. That's one word. Thank you. What, two words? Two words, but nothing else. Right, well, that one is definitely not a winner, guys. So let's talk about what we've got. We had one winner on the bonus cash words, which was £3. We had a cash match winner. And we had two winners on the cash quids. And altogether, we won back £7. That's not a great result, really. £25 layout, £7 back, not great. But it is what it is. Sometimes you just don't have a good day. And today's not a good day. But hopefully, this afternoon, our luck will change. And we will be doing, don't forget, our full pack syndicate live tonight at 7 o'clock. Do not miss it. Mr. Chancer and myself will be here tonight talking to you, answering questions. So don't miss it and we will see you later. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button, guys. See you soon. Bye.